Types of soundproofing materials. There are many soundproofing materials on the market today. At best, many are good products, and truly useful for soundproofing, and at worst some are of questionable benefit to homeowners and businesses. Types. Each of these acoustic materials falls into one of these categories: sound absorbing, sound insulation, sound dampening, and decoupling. 1. Acoustic foam. This material, commonly called studio foam, has a distinctive wedge, or pyramid shape that is highly effective at absorbing sound. They attach to walls as panels, hang from ceilings as baffles, or sit in corners as bass traps. 2. Sound insulation. Sound insulation are bats made of mineral wool, rockwool, and fiberglass, designed to fit in between the studs of walls. The bats fit snugly between studs, to take up airspace, that can transmit sound. 3. Acoustic panels slash boards. These are decorative versions of sound insulation, and sound absorbing foam. They can come in many appealing colors, patterns, and fabrics to serve a dual purpose in the home and workplace. 4. Acoustic fabrics. Acoustical fabrics are thicker and heavier than other fabrics and used in theater curtains, blackout curtains, and studio blankets. 5. Acoustic coatings. Materials like mass-loaded vinyl, MLV, is a dense rubber-like material, used in many different situations, such as car soundproofing, machinery, appliances, and as an underlayment. The mass of the material acts as a sound barrier. 6. Floor underlayment. Soundproofing a hardwood or tile floor requires the decoupling of the flooring surface and the subfloor to reduce the noise transmission. Cork, felt, and polymers are commonly used as underlayment materials. 7. Architectural soundproofing. This group includes anything used in the structure of a building, such as soundproof windows, soundproof walls, doors, and decoupling products used to install them. Thanks for watching.